If someone did this to me, I would never compete in wrestling again. Only 1% of the people watching this video are real gym rats. Bro really gassed out the whole gym. Grandpa is actually cooking. This is what parkour will look like in the next 200 years. Bro is flexing on us way too hard. I have no idea why this guy is doing this, but it looks extremely painful.